Do you ever wonder what people are doing over spring break? Well, I got a thing for you. We're going to find out. I'm here with Coach Claybo. What'd you do for spring break?
Nothing.
Actually, I'm kidding. I did a lot of things. I had fun. Went to Jacksonville, went to Orlando, went to, did some stuff.
Hi, Austin. What did you do over spring break?
So what I did over spring break is I went to the soccer fields a couple times and I hanged out with my group chat. Also,
I just laid in my bed, sleep, you know, reflected on school, got a little break.
How are you today?
Doing great. How about you?
Pretty good. What did you do over spring break?
I went skydiving and then my dad took me to a shooting range for target practice, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hi, I'm here with... I'm here with Dwayne. Hi, I'm here with...
I'm here with...
What did you do over spring break?
I went to Philadelphia, met Lil Uzi.
What I do over the spring break is I also play basketball with my friends, spend time with family, and other fun stuff to do.
Did you dance with Lil Uzi?
Yeah, I hit the little buh, buh, buh.
Durant Flag Football, Tuesday, March 19th at 6:15. JV game starts here at Durant High School at 7:30. Varsity game starts. Be there.
Durant Flag Football game at Wharton, March 21st. JV at 6:15, varsity at 7:30.
I'm a late bloomer, 30 year on the scene. 20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Cape on the streets, it turned me to a beast. Invisible set diamonds hugging my piece. But me for a show, I need 80 at least. I want the smoke, ain't no keeping the peace. Keep me a razor when I'm in the east. Open them up just like a surgery. Everything burning around me on lit.
What are they doing, bro?
Tuesday, March 19th, we have a game at Alonzo, and then Thursday, March 21st, we have a game versus Robinson at home.
Girls are at 5 p.m. and boys are at 7 p.m.
Be there.
What are you doing? It's the end of a quarter. Why are you playing a game?
I have a comm game next week.
For real? Look at your grade. You got an F in this class. What are you going to do? You should focus on getting your grades up, not your rank up.